In the world today, artificial intelligence is one of the most exciting and rapidly advancing technological fields. Recent explorations in deep learning have enabled computers to think more like humans, opening doors in critical fields of science and technology. Powerful, intelligent machines design complex experiments and interpret large quantities of data much faster than human researchers. Deep learning systems like DeepMind's AlphaFold accelerate slow-moving research into fields like biology and chemistry, thus expanding our understanding of life and the universe. At the same time, content-generating systems called generative AI have transformed how we work, socialize, and interact with the world. These programs use deep learning processes to identify patterns within training data and apply those patterns to create original content. Sophisticated image generators produce photorealistic images from simple text, allowing anyone with a credit card to bring their artistic visions to life. Perhaps more impressive are large foundation models like GPT, which can solve complex problems, use natural language, and outperform humans in a variety of specific tasks. Currently, artificial intelligence is evolving at an unprecedented rate, but how will intelligent machines develop in the coming decades and beyond? Fast forward a few years into the future, to the late 2020s. AI systems have yet to achieve human-level intelligence, but more machines are competing against humans and winning. In certain games, jobs, and artistic works, human expertise continues to be displaced by rapidly evolving programs. Though AI lacks certain staples of human intelligence, like creativity, the gap between humans and machines is quickly shrinking. The growth of generative AI has broader implications for media and digital representation in the 21st century. Every day, AI-generated articles, images, and videos appear online, many so convincing that users can hardly distinguish what is real from what is not. More than ever, people abuse generative AI to commit fraud, fabricate documents, and even mimic people's voices. To counteract the unethical use of AI, global institutions and policymakers work overtime to verify identities and limit the spread of certain forms of malicious AI-generated information. Still, cybercrime and deepfake media continue to rise. In an AI-powered world, the things we see, read, and hear, no matter how convincing, are not always real. During the early 2030s, the near ubiquitous presence of artificial intelligence restructures many of our social and economic systems. AI and cryptocurrency converge as more platforms monetize technologies with secure and decentralized currencies. The automotive industry races to meet new demands for autonomous vehicles, which use state-of-the-art machine learning systems to essentially drive themselves. Many other industries depend on powerful AI to efficiently perform repetitive tasks. Entire companies are smoothly operated by small groups of people, controlling fleets of intelligent machines, gradually decreasing society's need for low-level human workers while increasing demands for creatives, engineers, and data scientists. Further innovations propel our society into a future defined by intelligent machines in which invisible systems analyze, structure, and influence many things that we do. Some of us will interact with AI from the moment we wake up to the moment we fall asleep. Some people in the 2030s may even interface with intelligent machines more than their friends and family. We may share our intimate lives with customizable avatars capable of imitating human language and behavior. As human and machine interactions get more sophisticated, people may become isolated and overly dependent on AI for companionship. A gradual decline in person-to-person sociality would erode our capacities for love, trust, and empathy, thus muddying the very qualities that make us human. Intelligent machines may undermine human connections, yet by 2040, they'll have transformed how we care for each other and ourselves. In hospitals and healthcare, artificial intelligence opens the door for groundbreaking treatments and technology, saving millions of lives. AI systems efficiently analyze huge sets of health data to optimize treatments and predict potential problems. Not only do these systems enable doctors to treat patients with greater accuracy, but they also place healthcare in the hands of patients and consumers. Available on mobile devices, AI-powered applications provide individuals with detailed recommendations for diet, exercise, and lifestyle habits based on personal health data. These intelligent systems help humans live longer and more active lives, but the potential of AI may be so much greater. AI systems in healthcare are designed explicitly to amplify human strengths. While their abilities are remarkable and far-reaching, there is a significant gap between these AI and the potentially sentient superintelligences that many anticipate in the 21st century. Before 2040, most, if not all, intelligent machines are classified as narrow AI, including the image generators, chatbots, and personal assistants that have become commonplace in our world. Narrow AI is proficient at a specific set of tasks, like generating images based on text prompts. However, it struggles to apply or generalize its knowledge to unfamiliar problems. Some large foundation models might demonstrate flashes of general intelligence thanks to broad sets of adaptable training data. However, by 2045, the world may still await the first artificial general intelligence, a theoretical machine that could surpass human-level intelligence and, for the first time, demonstrate signs of consciousness, or at least a very compelling counterfeit. As our species teeters on the brink of this transformative discovery, society becomes increasingly divided on the future of artificial intelligence. Leading companies are investing billions into researching and developing new AI systems. Yet many people are wary of how advanced AI might threaten our autonomy or impact the direction of our species. To protect the interests of humanity, institutions demand all AI creators adhere to a set of human-first objectives, though those objectives may stand in the way of technological progress. As scientists and engineers experiment at the forefront of artificial intelligence, ethicists, policymakers, and academics scrutinize these advances with strict standards to balance innovation with ethical and societal safeguards. Nevertheless, leaders in the field dream of a near future populated by advanced robots that live among us and operate as members of society. By 2050, thousands of intelligent machines may already be visible in public settings, rolling, driving, or walking through an increasingly futuristic urban landscape. Most of these robots are designed to accomplish singular tasks, like delivery bots or customer service machines. Powered by narrow AI, these highly efficient bots outperform humans at the lower rungs of society, accomplishing most basic tasks better than human workers. More impressive and unnerving is the emergence of cutting-edge robots designed to look and act uncannily human. In 2050, the newest generation of humanoid robots might move like real people and are intelligent enough to blur the line between humans and machines. Though far from sentient, they maintain natural conversations and even interface with the world like human beings. It may take decades before these robots are truly indistinguishable from humans, but soon enough, they may be walking among us, growing more intelligent by the hour. The advent of public-facing humanoid robots represents a critical step in the grand synthesis of humans and machines. While machines are becoming more like us, we are also becoming more like them. In the 2050s, human enhancement technology might successfully integrate AI with the human body, thereby increasing what a single human can achieve. AI-powered chips are inserted directly into the brain, imbuing our minds with computer-like precision and connectivity. Tiny sensors coordinated by AI are also injected into the bloodstream, where they collect and analyze constant streams of health data. In the past, humans used AI systems as tools and virtual helpers, but perhaps by 2060, advancements in AI will transform what it means to be human. Imagine that sometime in between 2060 and 2070, scientists at a top-secret research lab make a breakthrough that unlocks the holy grail of artificial intelligence. Various benchmarks, including the Turing test, confirm a discovery that researchers have been chasing for decades: a machine with human-level general cognition. As the first true AGI, this highly adaptive machine integrates knowledge at an astounding rate, communicates using natural language, and applies strategic reasoning to solve novel problems. Through training and experience, it quickly surpasses its many predecessors, even learning how to modify its software and autonomously design technology beyond human engineering. As many people hoped, and many others feared, the creation of AGI sparks an irreversible explosion of technology, a tipping point known as the singularity. How the singularity impacts the future of our species depends on how we manage the rise of intelligent machines with strong orientations towards progress and self-improvement. Experts fear that a hungry AGI may evolve into an artificial superintelligence with objectives that do not align with those of humankind. But others envision a brighter future, perhaps in 2090 and beyond, where AGI converges with human enhancement technology for the betterment of our species. Near the end of the century, the first hybrid human transcends our known intellectual limits, wielding abilities far surpassing the greatest minds in human history. Empowered by AGI, our species may solve its biggest problems, overcome its greatest challenges, and unify under a boundless superintelligence. However, AGI could also pose the greatest threat to humanity the world has ever seen. No one knows what awaits humanity in the next 100 years, but as our technology keeps improving, artificial intelligence may come to be known as the ultimate twist of fate.